Okay, children, let us begin. Good morning once again, all of you. So we are going to continue with our exercise 5.2, based on nth term of NAP. Nth term of NAP formula? Atulya, nth term of NAP?
A plus N minus 1 into D.
Roshan, nth term of NAP? Roshan? Yes, nth term, Roshan. There's a, I think some loose contact is there. Just push here, knob, all the knobs. We can't hear you, Roshan. In the beginning it was okay, but now we can't hear you. Sriram? Sriram? Nth term of NAP? Sriram? Unmute and say, Sriram. Nth term of NAP?
We can hear, we can't hear you. Yeah.
You can't hear?
We can't hear the option.
I can also hear, but they're not saying, don't say, they are saying nothing. Sriram, are you saying anything? Unmute.
Yeah.
Yes. Unmute. Unmute. Do you know the nth term of an AP formula? Sriram, do you know? No, okay, you no problem. Write 50 times, 50. Okay, after my class. Then send to me. Okay, Sriram?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Nihal, nth term of NAP? Nihal? Unmute. Unmute and say, otherwise I can't hear. We can't hear you, Nihal. Kartik? Do you know, Nihal? Do you know? Nth term of NAP? Yes or no? Nihal, do you know that? We can't hear you, Nihal. Kartik, say nth term of NAP.
I'm A is equal to N minus 1 into D.
A is equal to? What is nth term? Kartik.
N is equal to?
N equal to?
N minus 1 in B.
Write 50 times, Kartik. Okay. Wait, Shizan. Kartik, write 50 times after the class. Before 12 o'clock, you must send to my WhatsApp number. Okay? Kartik, Sriram, Revu. Nth term.
A plus N minus 1 into D.
Okay, so Raya, what about 820? How can we write 820?
A plus.
A plus?
A.
Huh?
A 9.
820 equal to A plus? A plus? Hmm? 820, Eva? 820 can be written as?
20 minus D.
20 minus D, how much? 20 minus D. Is it 20 minus? 20 minus? Now need?
I may not.
A plus 19 D.
A plus 19 D. Okay. So Raya and Eva, you do one thing. You write in this way, okay? Others also, if anybody don't know, you write this way. Eva, write AN equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. Then write A3 equal to A plus 2D, because 3 minus 1, okay? A4 equal to A plus 4 minus 1 is 3.
3.
Okay, up to 50. Yeah. A50, up to A50. Raya and Eva.
Yes, ma'am.
And since you are the group leaders, you send to me.
Both, yes, ma'am.
Both are group leaders. Okay, up to 50, write and send to me before today 12 o'clock. Okay, so let us begin. See, children, you study, please. It's a very simple chapter. Okay, and you can score from this chapter. Don't leave this chapter. Okay. Okay, so write next question, question number 9. Write number 9. Textbook page 106, question number 9. If third and ninth terms of an AP are 4 and negative, we didn't do, no? You please check whether we have done or not.
We did.
I think we done up to the page.
We did that, Gauri?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so write next one. What about 10th? What about that? 10th we complete? We did 10th one? Huh?
I think I'm done.
No, okay. So write 10th question. Write 10th question. Question number 10. The 17th term of an AP exceeds its 10th term by 7. Find the common difference. Simple question. All of you, read the question and try to start. The 17th term of an AP. 17th term means A17. First of all, write the question. The 17th term of an AP exceeds its 10th term by 7. Srihari, are you there, Srihari?
Yes, ma'am.
Your textbook is with you?
Yes, ma'am.
What about Nabil? Is it with you, Nabil? Your textbook is with you? Yes, good. Ma'am. Okay, good. Then write. Right, question number 10. The 17th term of an AP exceeds its 10th term by 7. 17th term means A17. It is more than, exceeds means more than. Its 10th term by 7. So how can we express Minha? A17 can be written as?
Plus.
Unmute and say.
A plus 16D.
But I'm asking, the as per the given condition, 17th term, Minha, 17th term exceeds its 10th term by 7. So how can we express A17 equal to?
A plus 17 minus.
Okay, that is the formula for A17. Okay, I understood. A plus 17.
A plus 7.
Yes, 8, 10 plus 7 minha. A17 exceeds its 10th term by 7. So it is A17 is 7 more than its 10th term. Is it clear? A17 is 7 more than its 10th term. Exceeds means more than. A17 is 7 more than A10. Is it clear, all of you, that line?
Okay.
17th term, that is A17, exceeds means it is more than 7, with what? With A10. So A17 equal to A10 plus 7. Now write A17 is A plus 16D, this is A plus 9D plus 7. We can cancel A from both sides, 16D minus 9D equal to 7, 7D equal to 7, D equal to Is it clear? Can I move to the next one?
Yes, sir. 11th question. 11th
one. Anjali, clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, right. 11th question. Question number 11. Which term of very important question it is? Which term of the AP repeatedly asking about question? This one or this type is repeatedly asking question. Numbers will be different. Which term of the AP? 3, 15, 27, 39. 3, 15, 27, 39, etc. etc. will be 132 more than 132 more than its 54th term. 132 more than its 54th term. 132 more than its 54th term. So here we have an AP 315. 27, 39. Okay. Any one of the term, one term of this AP is 132 more than its 54th term. Okay, so let us take AN is 132 more than its 54th term. Any one of the term, any one of the term of this AP is 132 more than its 54th term. We need to find which was that term. So let us take AN is 132 more than AN is 132 more than 54th term. Okay. Okay, Sania, so how can we write AN as per this sentence? AN is 132 more.
Sania. A plus 53D plus 132.
No, Sania, wait. Understand my question. Read this sentence. AN is 132 more than 54th term. Okay. So, AN is equal to, AN equal to. How can we represent this 132 more than 54th term? Sania? AN is, that is AN equal to. 132 more means?
Plus.
132 plus. Plus what?
A 54.
Yes, good.
A so plus.
Yes, now it's okay. Correct. 132 plus A 54. AN is 132 more than its 54th term. So AN is, that is A plus N minus 1 into D is 132 more than A 54. We can write A 53D. A 54. Can be written as A 53D. Okay, A can be cancelled from both sides. We can cancel A. And what is D in this question? What is D equal to? Common difference is?
15 minus 3.
15 minus 3 equal to? 12. So substitute that N minus 1 into 12. Equal to 132 plus 53 into 12. That is 12N minus 12 equal to 132 plus 53 into 12. Multiply.
Uh,
Okay. So 12n equal to add 132. 636 plus 12. Add. What is the end then?
And 65.
65. N equal to 65. So 65th term. 65th term is 132 more than A54. Or A65 is 132 more than A54. Mark this question. It's a very important question it is. Next one, 12th question. All the questions are very important questions. Write 12th question. Two APs have the same common difference. The difference between their 100th term is 100. What is the difference between their 1000th term? Write the question.
Ma'am, can you repeat the question?
All of your attention, 10C, I think you have some doubts regarding your groups. Okay. The first group leader is Ebin Thompson. And Ebin, do you know who are your group members? Do you know that, Ebin?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, he knows. And second team is Elsa Babu to Lakshmi Nanda. Okay, and the group leader is Justin. Justin, are you there? I didn't get Justin. Justin present? I think Justin also don't know. He was the leader. So no. Let Justin.
No, he's not.
Okay, so we will find out another leader. Who can be the leader? Members are Elsa, Amrin, Fahad, Gauri, Gautam, Jerlin, Jaslin, Justin, Karthik, Shetra, Lakshmi Nanda. Who? Say, don't miss my time. Who will be? Huh?
FBL.
Who? Don't say.